So today we're doing the first mod on the M3. John and I are going to be installing some reflectors, color match, to Yas Blue for the front and the rear so we can get rid of these red and amber reflectors and it should look clean.
Alright, so basically...
Is this how you do an oil change?
Yeah, dude. We're doing the, we're greasing the muffler bearing right now. Basically, you take this, it only goes in one way, really. Start at the edge, and you just push it. That's it.
Before.
Damn it, John.
So first, you're basically just gonna turn your wheel whatever way. So if you're doing the right, you do the opposite way, so you turn the left. If you're doing the left, you turn it right. Just to get a little more access on your fender liner.
Inside, you're gonna wanna go in and take these three screws out. Then that'll give you access to the actual reflector. The easiest way to do this, you kinda pull out.
You just
take it
out
like that.
And watch pull for out. The camera and sensors too, if you have those options.
Very sensitive.
Heat it up a little. Not too close, because you don't wanna mess up the paint.
As soon as you first break it off, that's the hardest part. Then it just comes out.
It is a pain to sometimes get it. Just be patient and don't
crack your bumper.
The old reflector versus the new reflector. And these are from IND. They take an OEM reflector. You can see the BMW. They take an OEM reflector and they color match it too. I don't know if you can see the... It's a perfect color match.
You're gonna also have to remove any excess adhesive that remain on the bumper so that you can get a clean surface whenever you want to adhere your new reflectors.
You'll feel it around the edge too.
Yeah, you can feel it around.
I'm trying to remember the name.
So what are you doing here is wiping with the alcohol swab. Why do you do alcohol swab, John?
Alcohol dries really quick and it it's like water. It's a universal solvent.
Just to get the adhesive soft, ready to apply.
It's a lot easier because the wires are out of the way.
And it'll just fit up like that. And you can have one friend apply pressure from the outside while I hold it from the inside.
Alright.
Alright, now I'll just hold a little pressure for a little bit longer, just
so you can look at the difference right here. Y'all can look at the difference. Look how it looks so clean now.